Yeah, so just be careful of your surroundings with VR. You don't want to hit anything.
Okay, I've done this a few times. How'd I do?